This is AP News Minute. President Barack Obama is praising the economy after a Labor Department report released on Friday shows another strong month for job growth. Employers added 242,000 workers last month. Obama says those numbers refute Republicans' doomsday claims. GOP frontrunner Donald Trump is lashing out at his critics. A day after he was attacked from all sides in the Fox News debate, Trump criticized Marco Rubio, Ted Cruz, and former Republican presidential candidate Mitt Romney. His rally in Michigan was also interrupted by hecklers. In Los Angeles, detectives are investigating a knife that was reportedly found some time ago at the former home of O.J. Simpson. Police say it was supposedly found by someone, perhaps during the demolition of the home years ago, and turned over to a now-retired police officer. Simpson was acquitted of murder charges in the 1994 stabbings of his ex-wife and her friend. This year, the Philadelphia Flower Show is celebrating the beauty of national parks. The show opens on Saturday with exhibits created to honor the nation's parks, like Yellowstone and Yosemite. Padmanandarama, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.